Let's understand what we can do to free ourselves. Can we free ourselves? Thoda samay nikal sakte hain wo kaam karne ke liye jo hamari life mein maane rakhte hain. Aur aapki life mein maane jo rakhte hain wo business to nahi hai. Aapki life mein kya important hai? Money, health and family, right? Time for yourself, time for family, time for your health, time for friends, time to do something meaningful for society, am I right? Aur satisfaction aur in sab ka jo source hai, jo aapko ye de sakta hai, wo hai business. Business is a resource through which you can actually do all this. Lekin humne usi ko manage nahi kiya hai, isliye usne hum sab pe haavi ho gaya hai, and we have time for nothing. Nothing in life. I always share that as, see, you got different roles to play. So you are playing a role of an entrepreneur, but that's not the only role. You are playing the role of a husband, you are playing the role of a father or a mother, you are playing the role of a friend. Can you do justice to all the roles? And you can't have excuse of being an entrepreneur for not doing justice. They also have understood that in your life, their priority is below business. I'm not saying your business has to be below your children, but your children also cannot be below your business. And priorities are never, you know, vertical. Priorities are horizontal. When you put vertical priorities, then the one which is fourth or fifth will be the last priority. But when you put it horizontally, they're all at the same level. And that's what business is supposed to make you do. So, kam paisa kamaya chalega yaar, kam zindagi ji nahi chalega. Ultimately, all that which you will do and earn and make, what will happen? It stays here. All that will stay here. But your time invested with your loved ones, your time invested with things which meant the world to you, I think that's going to stay, that's going to go with you. So, jo leke ja sakte ho, usko tum nahi kar rahe ho. Jo chhodke jana hi hai, usko batenne mein lage ho. Hai na bade aashir ki baat. So, business is just a means by which you can live a great life. It is not the end. It's a means.